Fabio, we're so used to you never making mistakes out there. I think that's your first DNF since the start of last season. Two crashes. Could you just explain to us what happened in both of them first, the coming together with Aleix?
I just made a rookie mistake and, you know, I will have to learn from that one. Of course, my apologies to Aprilia and Aleix for bring them to the gravel and unfortunately we made a bad race. But it is what it is, and we have to learn for the second part of the season.
And the second one, why did you go back out? What was the thinking there?
Well, the team just told me to go out to see if it was raining or something. But if I came in, it's because I had a problem on the sensor of the bike. Go out again and had another crash. So yeah, that's it. Nothing more.
Was the crash your mistake as well, or was it something wrong on the bike because of the first one?
No, it was not my mistake on the second one. On the second one, for sure, was something not working on the bike because I felt when I stopped, but they told me to push to try to find something, but I was already one lap behind, so I didn't see the sense of going out again.
And you look okay as a result. It's like shoulder and head, is everything other than that okay?
Yeah, shoulder and head is a little bit sore, but everything okay.
And just finally, obviously, everyone was thinking that the championship was yours already following Germany, with Pecco crashing out and Aleix failing to finish on the podium again. Is this a reminder that this championship is A, very long, and B, going to be a close fight?
But I've told to all the people, the championship is never finished till the last race. So, of course, it's not mine. I have not 250 points of advantage. So that's basic. So the championship is really long, and doing these stupid mistakes is where you lose the points. So, of course, I have to learn.
No problem.
Y aparte es que si te hubiera visto hubiera levantado, pero yo he cerrado la línea y no te he visto.
Estás bien.
Yo si te hubiera visto hubiera levantado, pero es que te juro que no te he visto, tío.
No tiene nada que
ver. Dígale que no pasa nada, Max. Dígale una abrazada. Dígale, para la próxima ya coñaré, ¿vale?
Chao. Chao, chao.
Thank you.